Here we have a nice new MacBook Air model 2015. I just wanted to show you that this too can be unlocked with the CMIzapper. First I'll show you that it's actually locked. I turn it on with the option key pressed. And we should see the padlock come on. Yeah, there it is. Here we have the CMIzapper that we're going to use for the unlocking. It has a few switches on it. In this particular case, this is a very, very new model 2015 MacBook Air with file vault and all, running OS X 10.10. So in this case, it's important that we set the leftmost switch to the up position, which means this is a very modern Mac. To use the CMIzapper, all we have to do is plug it into the USB port and turn on the Mac. So far this CMIzapper has not done any unlocks, it's brand new. And now it starts typing. With the little dots, it indicates what keys it is typing. And as you see, the codes go up slowly. Four dots for four keys, and then it goes on to the next one. Now, what makes this device special is that it actually knows when it hits the right code. Normally, of course, you would not be waiting for this. You just plug it in, and sooner or later, worst case 2 days later, the CMIzapper will tell you what the PIN code is. It will bleep and show it on its display, and you don't actually have to sit next to it. But for this movie, we are. Quite some time later, we're still waiting. And waiting. And waiting. Meanwhile, the CMIzapper is typing the one code after the next. With never-ending patience, it's trying all the codes one by one. And we're waiting, and waiting some more. But the little fairy tells me that we're almost done waiting. Hey, the Mac is starting. And the CMIzapper went bleep. Looks like we're onto something. Let's see what the display of the CMIzapper is saying. The CMIzapper seems to be happy that it found the code. The Mac, meanwhile, has booted up into recovery mode. See, we can go to the password utility and tell it to turn the firmware password off. We punch in 1, 2, 3, 4 as the CMIzapper has told us, and as you can see, it is now disabled. So the code was correct, everybody's happy. And here's to show that it really is a MacBook Air 2015.